aka the Magic Man.
Let us take you on a magical journey through this week's newscast.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's start with the student life.
What's up, Hicksville?
Check that out and hear about other big sports that are happening.
Thanks, Newscast. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Chelsea here with this week's Sportscast.
Now to Daniel with the playoff stats and highlights.
Thanks, Kate and Chelsea. They just pulled off a big win against Lipstick. Hicksville hosted Lipstick round one of playoffs. Jacob Greer rushed for 132 yards and passed for 163 yards. Mason Camuso rushed for 53 yards and had two touchdowns. Peyton Tunis and Hunter Evans, Parker Thiel each had one touchdown as well. The final score was Hicksville 33, Lipstick 16. And now for some highlights of the game.
Thanks, Daniel, and great job, boys. Keep it rolling.
Now to Mason as he interviews the head wrestling coach, James Miller.
Coach Miller, how do you think we're going to do this year?
I feel like we have a very good season ahead of us.
with the experienced juniors and seniors returning and some young freshmen to take up the slack for the younger kids.
Any of those freshmen look promising this year?
Yes. Two of the freshmen are looking very good, returning as from the eighth grade and moving into to their freshman season. I believe both will make the varsity squad.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Last Thursday, the Chicago Cubs and the Cleveland Indians played in Game 7 for the World Series.
It looked early in the game like the Cubs were going to blow out the Indians. Although, the Indians made a huge comeback late in the game and pushed the game into extra innings.
The Chicago Cubs won 8-7, which was the first time in 108 years. Go Cubs.
Go Tribe.
That's all for this week's SportsCast.
Now back to the news team for the rest of your newscast.
Thanks, sports team, for those amazing stats and highlights.
Hey, Logan.
What, Bailey?
What do you like to do in your free time?
Eat you.
I like to dance.
Stop dancing, Bailey. Leave that to the dancers. Here's this week's dance-off.
Last week, you guys chose Mr. Clousing as the winner of the dance contest. Here are the results. Let's see who you guys picked to win this week's.
Teach me how to duck, teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duckie.
Teach me how to duck, teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duckie.
Teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duckie.
Teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me.
Teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duckie.
Teach me how to duck.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duckie.
Teach me how to duck.
Dancers.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Here's this week's birthdays.
Sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy birthday.
Question about the homework?
It's Mr. Davis to you.
Hey, Mr. Davis, I have a question about the homework.
Yes.
Approval.
Mr. Haver?
So, Jeff, I have my favorite principal.
Armand, no. We say Mr. Slattery. Mr. Slatter, not Jeff. Mr. Slattery.
Sorry.
Hello, Mr. Haver.
Hello, Mr. Slattery. How are you today?
Excellent. How are you?
Good.
Best by Emily Smith and Natalie Grundin. Stress is a reaction to a stimulus that disturbs our physical and mental equilibrium. A stressful event can trigger the flight or fight, to fight a response causing hormones such as adrenaline to surge through the body. Causes of stress. Causes of stress are known as stressors. We think they can always be negative, but they can be positive. Anything that can be frustrating can be causing you to be stressed. How not to get stressed? Eat a well-balanced diet. Well-nourished bodies are better prepared to cope with stress. Avoid alcohol, cigarettes, drugs, sex, and drama. Get enough sleep. Don't procrastinate. Benefits of stress. Stress is a burst of energy that advises you on what to do. Stress's advantages. Stress can help you meet daily challenges, motivates you to reach your goals. How to get out of being stressed. Take a time out. Eat well-balanced meals. Don't skip meals. Exercise daily. Take deep breaths. Inhale and exhale slowly. Thank you.
Hello, Hicksville. Miana here with your election results. Republican Mick Pokratsky was elected as Defiance County Commissioner. Your U.S. Senator is Rob Portman and your 5th District Congressman is Bob Latta, both Republican. Bourke County, Ayersville, Fairview, and Tenora all earned tax levies this election. Going on to the presidential election, Republicans Donald J. Trump and Mike Pence were elected Union President and Vice President come next year. Even though Hillary Clinton edged out on the popular vote, the Trump-Pence team earned 279 of the electoral vote, 9 more than the required 270 to win. That's it for your election results. Now back to Logan and Bailey.
Hey Bailey, why do they call you the Magic Man?
Oh, that's because I do magic tricks with my great friend Blake Stareheim, the legend.
Here's Bailey and Blake with a magic trick.
Alright, back here with another magic trick. This one's a card trick. It's gonna be good.
Yeah.
Alright. So, what I need you to do, Bailey, is I need you to just split that into four groups.
Do they have to be even?
No. Yeah, it's right there. That's good enough. So, chose these ones right here.
Yeesh.
And, I mean, it just seems weird to me that the odds of these all being the same card is just...
It's not very high. Wait a minute.
But how'd you choose the four aces?
I know how.
Magic.
Thanks, Blake and Bailey, with the magic trick.
I know. We're good. No need to tell me.
Okay, I won't.
You're such a joker, aren't you, Logan?
No, but the impractical jokers are. Here they are with some jokes.
Welcome to Impractical Jokers. In the ring today, we have Gabe and Chelsea. Gabe, what is your dare for Chelsea?
Chelsea, we got the whole high school out there eating lunch, and it's a nice empty stage out there, and you're in the karate house, so I dare you to go on that stage and do the karate chant and get everybody to get them going.
Well, let's get it started.
Everyone!
Chelsea, what do you have for Gabe?
Gabe,
You know, I dare you to go somewhere. You can pick where, okay? But you have to make the most dramatic fall, run into as many places, as many things as you can, and make it your own. Let's see.
All right.
Why did the physics teacher break up with the biology teacher? There is no chemistry.
Oh, Bryce, that's a real knee slapper.
You got that right, Bailey.
Brr, I just got cold. Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
What?
Teachers, just because Chelsea and Kate complained about the rooms being cold doesn't mean you have to turn the temperature up to 90 degrees.
Yeah, true. I've been sweating all week.
Anyway, here to Sierra with the weather.
Hi, it's Sierra with your weekend weather. Friday, high of 51, low of 28, partly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain. Saturday, high of 50, low of 32, sunny with a 10% chance of rain. Sunday, high of 55, low of 37, Sunday with a 0% chance of rain.
Thanks, Sierra.
Looks like if you plan on attending the playoff game this Saturday, you might want to dress warm.
No kidding. That ends our magical journey. Thanks for watching this week's newscast.